Music is fun and it's also a very good hobby. In fact, there are so many advantages in music. But while learning a musical instrument, there are things you need to know. So in this video, I'll be giving us 10 things you need to know while learning a musical instrument. And if you stick around with us till the end of this video, I'll be giving you a bonus tip. If you are not interested in these things that you need to know while learning a musical instrument, you can just give this video a thumbs up and then I will see you in our next video. And if you're interested in knowing these things, let's just jump into it and get started. But before we go into it, if it's your first time with us, just hit the subscribe button and click on the notification bell so you'll be notified whenever I will post a new video. And giving this video a thumbs up will be my pleasure. Number one, you need to get that musical instrument. Getting that musical instrument does not mean you will use your life savings to get one or spend a lot of money in getting one. But you can buy a cheap one that can serve your purpose. Or if you have a friend who knows how to play that musical instrument, you can ask him to help you check out if the musical instrument you want to buy is in a good general state for you to use so that you don't make a mistake in buying the wrong one. Also, if you have a place where you can access that musical instrument frequently, maybe a place like church, place like school, friend's house, neighbor, anywhere, once you can access that musical instrument frequently, then there is no problem. You can start with that. As time goes on, you'll be able to afford yours. Number two, find a good teacher. For beginners, this might be a difficult task in finding a good teacher because a good or a famous instrumentalist might likely not be a good teacher. But what you need is someone with a very good method of teaching and experience as a teacher. Don't think that a good or a famous instrumentalist can teach you because he plays very well. No. Once he has a prior knowledge about the musical instrument you want to learn and has a good method of teaching and maybe experience, then you can start with him. Another important thing that you need to know is that you need to constantly practice. As a beginner, you don't need to kill yourself because you want to practice. I'm not trying to say that you kill yourself because you want to learn a musical instrument. You practicing for 3 hours, 4 hours, 5 hours, 6, 7, 8 hours, what are you learning? But in other words, you don't need to leave your instrument for too long. Practice always. Maybe you can take it to be 10 minutes a day or 15 minutes a day. Just constantly practice. A good teacher will understand that you are a beginner and you don't need much time. As time goes on, you will feel the need to increase the time for the practice. So just practice always, constantly. If you get tired, you call it a day. Number four is that don't take it to be too easy. When you start learning a musical instrument, sometimes you might think that things are more difficult than what you thought that they will be. This is normal. Just keep doing your practice. With time, you will get used to it. Don't compare yourself with a good or a famous instrumentalist. Yeah, comparing yourself with a good or a famous instrumentalist might likely discourage you from learning because you start having the feeling that you can't reach his level. Instead of comparing yourself with them, learn from what they play and improve yourself. I know some people will be doubting this point, but it's also important. Consider less of the discipline. A good teacher will not want to put too much discipline as a beginner. This does not mean that you won't practice daily or do things that are good, but too much of discipline might likely discourage you from learning. Just take it to be something fun, something you can have fun with, something you can enjoy, something that you just like doing for pleasure, and you will see how you will grow faster. Don't miss your classes. Some people miss their classes because they didn't do their assignments or are late for class and they are afraid of the punishment. See, it is better to be a bad student that learns than not being a student at all. Actually, some of the best students have had some bad times at some moments. So if for any reason you didn't do the things you were asked to do, go to your lesson and explain to the teacher. Say the truth and he will understand because he was once a student. And in the case where you got punished for what you did wrong, don't give up. It's still part of the learning. Just continue learning. Don't also take it to be too difficult. Don't see learning a musical instrument as building an estate of 100 apartments. Just be positive. If others can do it, you too. you can do it. Number 9 is decide the style of music you want to learn. Don't post me wrong, because for you to be a good instrumentalist, you need to know how to play so many styles of music. But as a beginner, you need to decide the style of music you want to start from, because learning all of them at once might confuse you somehow. And if you're not sure of the style of music that you start learning from, you can ask your teacher, or you choose the style of music that people mostly play around your vicinity. The last and not the least is, don't feel ashamed to always ask for help. Yeah, ask for help from anybody. Ask for help from your teacher. Ask for help from your fellow students. Ask for help from your neighbors, those who play a musical instrument in one way or the other. And this will increase your knowledge for that musical instrument. Okay, so for sticking around to the end of this video with us, this is the bonus tip. You need to have patience and endurance. Whatever that happens when you're learning that musical instrument, just take it to be part of the lesson. Don't be desperate. Don't be in a hurry to learn everything at once. Just take it gradually, and with time, you will improve. So these are the few things I think you need to know as you're learning your musical instrument. And I hope this video was helpful. So please don't forget to hit the like button. Subscribe if this is your first time with us. And don't also forget to click on the notification bell so that you'll be notified whenever we post a new video. And so if you have any question to ask or you have anything to say, you can drop all of that in the comment section below, or contact us with the contact address provided in the description. Hope to see you in our next video.